Finish this quick! Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just
is this also part of the Reaper's curse? They were nothing.
Me?
I'm not waiting. Well, it wiped out the security for us, but...
Well, look at that. Wolfie's got the crest of Aminoch, the same pendant worn by priestesses.
Then that makes this demon...
Yeah, she must be the missing mother, Mahina.
Can't be...
Killing Flash!
But I'm this close! I won't miss! Form Zero! Thunder!
Loved by her village, would become a demon. Eleanor? She's never going to be the same again. This is the least I can do for her. So says Reason. Huh? That feeling!
Ah!
Let the demon be. We don't need it.
That demon. I guess she caught demon blight when she was looking for her daughter.
Yeah, that's what the girl at the inn said.
But even after turning into a demon, she's still searching for her daughter. Well, Rokuro, Kurogane, and Dial all remember what they wanted when they were human, right? Demon or not, she's a mother. It's no surprise she would still be protective of her child.
It could be that, or it could be something else.
Well, I hope that's what it is.
I know that must be how she felt as a human, but demons don't have a sense of motherhood or any such thing. You saw how violent she was. She's not Mahina anymore. When she became a demon, she lost all capacity for empathy and love. It's heartbreaking, but it's the truth.
Velvet and Rokuro still have empathy.
One demon left unchecked could take 100 lives, and this one's even willing to attack exorcists. Demons can wipe out entire villages, even cities, just as they destroyed my village. Thus, my path is clear.
Eleanor is right. There's no turning back once you've changed. Perhaps it would be a mercy to grant her peace through death. Is Inomi not really an Empyrean?
What makes you ask that all of a sudden?
Well, according to the song Grimm deciphered, Inominat is an eight-headed dragon, right? The Empyreans are supposed to be these holy beings, but using Therians to feed on malevolence sounds more sinister than divine to me.
You've got a point there. Empyreans are a type of Malakim, and that doesn't seem like any Malak we've seen. And even less so when we're talking an eight-headed dragon.
Is it so far-fetched?
What do you think will happen if the Therians come together in one place?
Well, it wouldn't be good. My guess is they'd merge together into a giant, horrific monster. The mighty beast will attack us with its eight long, snake-like necks and eight heads spitting hellfire!
I can see your worry.
Right? And that's eight heads with only six of us to take them on. It'd be more than we could handle.
I'd have to conjure up a double or two.
You can do that?
Of course not.
Then why mention it?
Oh!
What is it, Lafayette?
Do you think each head would act of its own free will? Because if they do, they'd be uncoordinated, bumping into each other and going this way and that, giving us an opening. If we fight as one united whole, I know we can win.
Yes. If we work hand in hand, victory is ours. Right, everyone? Huh?
Us united? Have you looked at us recently?
Well, I mean, maybe.
Here I come!
No, don't!
I won't improve.
Don't get overconfident.
Come on, really?
Here I come!
bridge.
You'll be rust on my grave.
The Reaper's power.
Nothing can stop these fists.
Are we ready for this?
A foe worth killing.
You're wide open! Who wants it?
Disgraceful.
Scout.
It won't open. Is there some sort of trick to it?
Well, you could always try busting through it, but I wouldn't. Who knows what sort of traps you might trigger?
I know. Look at that diamond-shaped stone in the door. Haven't we seen that somewhere else?
You're right. It was on the pedestal with that chalice.
That huge thing? You must have some sharp eyes there.
I was more interested in what was inside that chalice.
So, what? That chalice is the key?
Somehow I doubt it'll be that simple. Some stones are colored, and some aren't. It must hold some kind of significance.
I think you're right.
I'll end this quickly.
Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try. That's what they have.
Don't waste my time.
Thank you. end this quickly.
Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try. Perfect mayhem!
Come on, really?
Thank you. Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly. It was a close one.
I feel the power coming from further inside.
How very intriguing.
Well, there you are.
That barrier again!
Looks like we were right. Another Therian.
Just as Velvet conjectured, each of the seven heads seems to assume a different form.
The sensation! It was here!
Oh, look at that. I guess your hunch panned out too, kiddo.
This is just how I felt in Warren Forest. That must have been an Earth Pulse point back there, too.
Well, what are we going to do with this one? Can we get it to shrink like that bug of yours?
I don't care whether it lives or dies. As long as we defeat it and take out one of Enominot's heads, that's all that matters.
To let it eat you.
That'd be very uncomfortable.
Blades of wind! Double hit! Hurricane! Stay away!
No escape! Hurricane!
Go! Double hit! Great start!
I don't think this Therian's getting any smaller.
The demon again!
Must refer to demons, then.
Feeding on demons. I know what that's like.
Mommy. Mommy.
Look! It turned into a little girl!
Is that... Kamoana?
Mommy, why? Why did you leave me all alone? Did I do something wrong? Was I too weak? I'm sorry, Mommy. I'm sorry.
No! This can't be happening!
I tried so hard to be strong for you, Mommy. The man from the Abbey made me strong. So please, Mommy. Please come back.
The Abbey made her strong?
By turning her into a Therian? Jeez, those Abbey jokers really get off on this sacrifice stuff, don't they?
I can't believe it. That woman, she was trying to save her own daughter.
Mommy! Mommy! I miss you. Mommy!
Dying, unable to save her daughter, all she could do was offer herself to feed her hungry child.
No! This is my fault!
So, should we bring her with us?
Someone like her will only slow us down.
That Therian isn't going anywhere!
Oscar! What is the Abbey doing? Please tell me, I have to know!
Eleanor, the less you know, the better.
I must know! I killed her mother, and then the poor girl, she...
Ah, so she must have devoured the demon. But don't let that trouble you. The demon was a necessary sacrifice to bring an end to this world's pain and suffering.
It wasn't just some demon! She was a mother! She was all this girl had! Her one and only mother.
Be that as it may, those who possess strong wings must...
It's not nice to make a girl cry.
Mommy! Moana.
It's now or never.
Out of the way, Lafayette.
Wait! Have you no compassion?
This isn't up for discussion.
I thought you just wanted to weaken Innominaut! You can sever the link! You don't have to kill her!
Someone's had a change of heart. Apparently, a woman's tears truly do have frightening power.
I'm just curious about something Grimoire said. I can always kill this one later.
If we're taking her with us, we'd better grab her and go. No sense lingering in the enemy's territory.
Hey, Kamoana. My name's Lafayette. Do you want to come with me and my friends and get out of here?
Where's my mommy? I'll be lonely without her. You're not alone, sweetie. I promise. Even if she's far away, your mother will always be looking over you.
How do you know?
Because that's what my mother does for me, too.
Let's go, Kamoana.
Okay.
Scout.